SCS 121 field trip to Meteor Crater. So a lot of these students are, they want to major in School of Earth and Space Exploration, various earth science or space science kind of fields. And we are very lucky in Arizona to live so close to one of the largest preserved meteorite craters in the world. It's right here. I think there's a huge difference between seeing something in a textbook or reading about it online or whatever and just going there, seeing it for yourself. And for me, I remember the first time I saw this crater, the scale is totally, you know, unexpected.
As he's saying, we see it in the textbooks, see it in pictures, but
it's a really, really big hole. It is incredibly large.
It's pretty awe-inspiring, and a lot of people have been saying like how big it is, and honestly it's like it's a bit of an opposite reaction for me, where it's like it's small compared to other things. Like I've been to the Grand Canyon, and you can see the massive size of that. But the Grand Canyon was formed over millions of years. This was formed in a single devastating instant. I'm in my first semester. It's about like my second month of college, and Earth and Space, School of Earth and Space has been awesome. Already I've been joining a lot of cool clubs like SETS, the School of Earth, the Students for the Exploration and Development of Space. And just over fall break, we're going to be going down to California to go to the Jet Propulsion Laboratory and to Virgin Galactic.
I want to actually like learn more about the meteorite impacts and like how they form and how they're preserved, because like there's not many here, and like we're learning a lot about geology right now, but it's like cool to like actually like go visit what we're learning.
The crater that it made 2.25 miles around, 4,000 feet across, and currently 550 feet deep.
It's been like my dream. Like it's just like the school's filled with so much opportunity that like last year I would not expect myself to be right here, like in the school and like doing the research that I'm doing. So it's been pretty awesome.